There now. Once bench bleeding is
you are listening to Master Cafe, and we have got a wonderful session with Kevin June
for my
Elton John and Leon Russell in just a bit. This is
92
Explorer. It's called Open Arms.
I'm done with it. It says to do anyway. Get the air out of it before you put it on the car. It says to wait 10 seconds between the strokes. Get all the bubbles out. It looks like it's getting better. See if it works. All this came with it. This kit. Leader kit and instructions. Got it at Pep Boys. See if it works. I had to put the switch in out of the old one to the sensor. We'll see if it works out. I hope it does. All right.
All right. So there's the new cylinder that I put on. It works. I got plenty of brakes now. So that's what was wrong with it. The other one was bad. I must have been passing or something. So all I did to this one was I bench bled it and put it on there. I just it said to do a few other things on the directions, but I didn't do them. It said to leave these loose and push the brake pedal and all that and bleed these out and all, but I didn't do it. So it works all right. I just put it back on and got in and pushed the pedal and I had brakes. All right.